I don't know where I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging. Just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy. I'll never play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in their fancy dining cars. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming. I knew I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. So if that railroad train was mine, I bet we'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom prison, that's where we want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
It's not just this mohawk spike jacket thing. I mean, sure, that's one factor of it, but it's so much more. And it's your heart. It's being an individual, not being a part of some sort of cult or some sort of, you know, just going along with the sheep, you know. Be yourself, do it on your own terms, and like I said, have no rules about it, and be unforgiving in your belief.